So this is the entry. Now this is the dining. This is just to save some space in my place. And this is the hall. Sofa. This is the TV unit. Here we have dining near TV unit in the hall only. The hall is very big and spacious. So we have made it the arrangement like this is the bed here behind the sofa. Just quite big place. Now this is one ventilation given. And this is our temple. The modular kitchen. This is the chimney. Here. This is the place for microwave. This is my fridge. Here, this is balcony. No, actually not actually. This is washing machine area. And this is the view, garden view. Now come back to the bathing area. This is the bathroom. Bedroom. This is the big almira. Check out the French window given in the bedroom. Here we have one personal garden area, but I have covered it with slab so that we can hang out and chill here for coffee and all. This is again the garden view. See, this is the null tab given in garden area. This is, I have kept it for buri nazar and all. Like so, that's it. Coming back to bedroom. Then this is the view. This is for drying the cloths. And thank you so much.